Now, those windmills are, I believe, on top of what they call Nutby Mountain. It's one of the biggest developments in Nova Scotia, I believe. And they're not blowing all that hard today, I guess. Yeah, there's number 10.